Sincerely hope this meeting will facilitate fruitful exchange of view, foster greater understanding, and pave the way for potential collaboration between Indonesia and Papua. Information and communication technology is the fundamental aspect to enable growth across all sectors in the in this digital era. The digital sector makes up more than 50% of the global GDP and has grown 2.5 times faster than on non-digital sector over. Honorable Minister Masyu, esteemed delegate and colleagues, if effort in embracing and transformation each of our nation to adapt and prosper in today rapidly evolving digital landscape is paramount. As a neighboring countries, collaboration in ICT and digital sector between Indonesia and Papua New Guinea will serve as a stepping stone to advance inclusivity and prosperity of our nation in the ever-evolving digital era. To this end, my colleagues from the Indonesian MCI and I are eager to engage in the productive discussion with you and delegation this morning. I believe this meeting will explore our pathways toward potential cooperation in the future. Now, I cordially invite the Minister of ICT of Papua New Guinea, Honorable Minister Timothy Masyu, to address today's meeting. Thank you. And Minister Masyu, please.
On the policy front, we have policy interventions that we have created. Firstly, the digital transformation policy of 2020. Secondly, the National Cybersecurity Policy of 2021, Digital Government Act of 2022, the Digital Government Plan of 2026-2027, and the Government Technology Stack. So the key deliverables to date, Your Excellency, overhauling of the Department of ICT, since I was appointed Minister for ICT in November of 2019, we have really changed a lot of what we do in the sector.